Hi, I'm Chris Keefe, world traveler, adventurer, renaissance man. I spend most of my days seeking out the most thrilling and wild path through life. One thing that I've found is it never gets old. Recently, my travels have been done solo, but I've decided to hit the road once again, only this time, my family's coming with me. This is my brother, Jason. He's mostly known by all his beef. Beef has traveled every corner of North America hunting big game. And better yet, he knows how to cook what he kills. Though Beef has a very dynamic and diverse background, his ultimate passion lies in traveling and discovering cities, trendiest cuisine, and local entertainment. And this is my father, Tim. Dad is our historian and cultural observer. Not your usual 60-something dad. Him and his generation were explorers, and yeah, he's still exploring. He's also the author of a few books. Dad's book, Some of My Best Friends Are Naked, earned him recognition as the Studs Terkel of the sex industry. And that is just the tip of the iceberg. Journey with me and my family to the city by the bay, albeit a condensed version, next on Adventure Keep. Mark Twain once said the coldest winter he ever spent was a summer in San Francisco. And he wasn't bullshitting, because it's colder than hell here. Next on Adventure Keef.
Hello!
Hey! Hello, we're the Keefs.
The Keefs.
And you're not. Look at this! Bongos, man! Bongos, these aren't bongos, these are congas. Where the hell are these people from, the deep south? Me, I'm going to a sex shop.
You are?
Absolutely, bring the family, bring the kids.
Kiss the foot if you want to.
Okay, what?
That's the stuff, there we go.
What you normally won't find in China, they're here for the tourists. But things have gotten much sweeter here right now. And in fact, right here is the fortune cookie shop. You see how the dough's coming around here? She lays this stuff out here, puts a message in, and it folds it. It's marijuana and the cookies.
That's why I always
right there. You got to get in there and get that. 20,000 guys, 5,000 hookers. I've got to have this book. This was a bank, and it was managed by William Tecumseh Sherman before he became head of the Union Army and burned Atlanta to the ground. But this bookstore here is incredible. Some people swear this turns them into a genius just by doing this. Come to Chinatown, don't forget to buy a set of balls. You've overdosed on the Extends tablets. Ginseng is your next move.
So I'm gonna catch up with my father and my brother here in a little bit. But right now, why don't you join me while I go ahead and cook up some food with Bobby.
We're gonna do a little andouille sausage.
Right.
We're gonna throw that on the grill.
Uh-huh.
We're gonna do a little roux with some peppers, some celery.
You're grilling collard greens.
We're gonna grill some collard greens.
Okay, I've not seen that before.
Uh-huh. And also it's gonna give it some beautiful grill marks.
Yeah, it's gonna give it a nice crust on the
inside. Yes, a nice crust on the
inside. That's a great idea. I love that.
We're just gonna throw a little bit of cherry juice in there.
This is a great grilled dessert. Way to bring it home.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers. Wow, is that good?
I need a bucket of this. Thank you so much, Beef. You can come back anytime. Just bring your grilled collard greens.
All right, I'll be back tomorrow.
People will tell you that the Italians brought the fun to San Francisco. We've got crabs. You want to do the November, December. That's when the crab is coming in off the boats, and then one of some freshness.
If you're looking to get French vanilla or Superman, you don't come here. What we're going to do is we're going to do a little hookah.
Oh!
I'm going to try that again. You need a pizza hookah.
Yeah, I have pizza hookah.
Oh, you got a pizza?
California's oldest premium winery.
And so this hillside has created this exact temperature that it was needed for the wine.
Absolutely.
Hey, let's go see what's in this Balbaggio cave. Let's go.
Boy, you can almost use the same barrel for some bourbon.
So what we're going to do is, Ernie, why don't you grab the elk, and I'm going to grab the pheasant, and we're going to go out to the grill, and we're going to fire this up.
All right.
Got to put this lovely helmet on because if I get hit by a bus, I got to protect my head.
We're going to head up to Lombard Street, which is known as the crookedest street in the entire world.
We'll get hit with a Mustang here in this case.
plus some great architecture. And they shot part of the rock right over there.
Well, yesterday was 105 swamp-ass ball gravy weather, and then today was horrifyingly freezing.
So make sure you bring a nice stocking cap. It's home to Barry Bonds, Willie Mays. If you ever watched Barry Bonds hit one into McCovey Cove, I think we should maybe go rent a kayak.
I read on the website that you can get a DUI while kayaking.
It's possible.
What happens if you have to, you know, take a pee?
Wow.
Oh, it's all first timers over here. Well, I'll be damned. From McCovey Cove, it's Adventure Cape.
But it's more about the size of the bottle that really matters. So we're meeting my father at what was voted the most popular wine bar in San Francisco. Well, let's go inside and buy me a beer and we can talk about it.
Okay, I feel very good about this game.
Do you? Essentially, for a straight male, getting two women home is really effort. A lot of effort, as we put it. But as a gay man in Frisco,
like ordering pizza,
we're gonna need three black men, a white, really petite guy. Is that usually what happens?
No, like they double team you or whatever.
Wow.
Hey, where'd my beer go? I left it up front.
Douchebag.
We should go over to Hayes Valley and go over to Plastic Island.
What are you talking about now? Are you getting all crazy?
I'm reading the poetry on the wall. Oh. I got my fucking toque right there.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
We're going to the world's most dangerous bagel shop. According to son number two over here.
Yes. Get a good base.
Step out.
Step out. It closes it, disinfects it, sprays it down.
Steams the whole place.
Steams the whole place up.
Yeah.
For me, so it's a great, nice, clean place to go have sex.
Yeah, absolutely. Or do drugs.
So many people who have lived such great lives die so tragically.
Yeah, they're going full speed. They run into something.
I'd rather pound it. No.
He's a guzzler.
So, probably drank too much of it. Gotta go slow.
Duh. No. What's in your stuff? He only drank like 15 of those things.
Freezing here. That's good. Again. Now, when you say someone said that he said, just make sure you don't say said twice.
It's awful.
Hey, 245! What the fuck are you doing?
We're gonna go taste some wine.
Oh, my favorite part.
That's some bullshit right there.
Still too stiff.
Yeah.
Well, start it over. Does that do it? Boom. Can't believe it. Adios.